All right, welcome back. We're still going on with Flowerpot Records Fest. I'm your host, Wes Meadows, and I'm here to present a few choice moments from the V-Trigger discography from the last couple of years. Not many of y'all know this, but the boys have a huge discography by now, and we're looking to make it more accessible this month by making discography tapes. So to celebrate, we've announced shows, 722 in Lakewood, 724 in Bowerston. You gotta go check them out. At these gigs, we'll have tape copies of every single thing the boys have ever done, and then some demos, some live recordings, everything we got. So to kick it off, we've got three songs from their last Blank Slate set in April 2020. Take a look.
Okay, we're gonna play some songs, folks. Let me get us all set up. There's Wacker, there's Brendan. Boys are back in town, baby. I don't know how to tell them anyways. I think we're going. I'm just gonna put the phone down and we're gonna play.
Thank you.
botch powerbomb there at the end. Oh, that was amazing. Rip Blank Slate, Long Live Blank Slate. Next, we've got some footage from a Shaq show from way back that the boys did. Check that out.
Thank you. What a banger. I did it. Next one's called Slit. Hold on. We got two more songs for you here, folks. Then our final wrestling match of the night. Foot Floyd.
Disappoints. Finally, we've got some stuff from a house show, wrestling stuff from a house show, back when it was safer to touch people. Stay masked, get vaxxed, we'll get back at it. Real hype, check it out.
Next one, real fast. We've got one more for you, everybody. This is your last chance. This next one goes out to Triple H. This one's called The Game. Oh!
Psych, we're not done. Here's a surprise. I joined V-Trigger as the second guitarist for these shows, and we did our first practice last week, and you should check it out. We have four songs from that that you can check out right now. Again, 722 in Lakewood, 724 in Bowerston. Discography tapes, everything they've got, live stuff, demo stuff, everything. Come have fun.
Yeah.